And now the young man has come to the crease. Nicholas Pooran, the batsman, wicketkeeper, teenager, is in the middle. I mean, ahead of more seasoned campaigners like Dwayne Bravo, Kevin O'Brien.
His first competitive T20 match.
Well, it doesn't matter if Nicholas Pooran is familiar with the bowling of Sunil Narain. There's no respect on that delivery.
Well, I needed one of these. Being a young man, he's probably not aware who's bowling at him. Someone who goes at under six to the over has just gone for a Lama Cole super six in one ball.
And it seems like Nicholas Pooran has improved and his as well. Thank you very much for talking to us, Adrian.
Thank you. This young man
seems to be starting something.
Forget O'Brien and Bravo. Pooran's arrived on the scene. He's 14 of six. He's hit two big ones. He's not intimidated by the fact that there's international bowlers bowling at him. He's making a name for himself.
Great stroke. Striking here on the up. Nicholas Pooran, he's announcing himself to a wider audience.
I don't even think he caught all of this. He got enough of it, yes. But there was a wry smile after it went out the ground. I'm not sure. Just near the toe end of the bat. But he's a strong young man. And he's taking Mohammad Hafeez to the cleaners.
Inside out this one, clean. Oh, sweet, classy stroke from a young man.
Well, the umpire got the signal right at least. That one straight over. It's a difficult shot. This is a very hard shot to play, folks. That's over cover. You gotta be balanced, you gotta get all your force behind it and time it just right. Just have a look at that. 17 years old. That's talent.
Eat your heart out, Brian Lara.
Well, this young man has really come out and everyone has taken notice, including Scotiabank. They'll definitely have been taking notice of him. And he's hit that one in the middle. He isn't moving. And the reason is, it's gone.
Blimey! You know it! Oh, that is so sweet. His fifth maximum, making it look so easy. Oh, get some of those blades for the rest of your mates. Clean, oh, on the follow through. Talk about Phil Mickelson. Oh, got the one wood out as Pooran. Went a long way up as well. Got the distance, here we go again. Oh, number six. And it's a 50 to the young man. Oh, take a bow, this is entertainment.
And 23 balls on debut at 17 years old. Bang, straight out of the middle. Good balance. He felt it come out of the sweet spot, didn't bother to move. That was just gone.